right to the north.
Watch the north. 98. Yep, there's a monkey.
It's a blue con, though.
$99 for 18.
Let's get that charmed.
You want it?
Yeah, bring it in, get it charmed. We could use the DPS.
I am 15 mana right now.
Okay, we'll keep it mess.
Yeah, like 550 mil, dude, that's a steal.
Unless Odin's got mana for it.
Like, truthfully.
We get it attached. Slash mallet.
And the food actually is like fucking bomb.
Odin needs his corpse back, so don't have to do that.
Oh, that's right.
You'll see what like the choices are here soon too. I'll go over it in the next queue. That was just a really quick queue. I didn't expect it to be that fast.
The CH's gonna win.
That's what she said.
So I think the Chanter, Bard, Tash interaction is just the same as all the other shit. It's literally
Golden and Dare.
Tash on, Tash on before the Bard Mez is on. It's fine if you try to do it like before, so it like overwrites the Bard Mez.
Odin camp.
Yeah, so even if you were to just order like
let's snare fear this toad.
Box from him, like just one meal thing. That's still like extremely worth.
Need to get a fear on it.
Is it snared? I didn't hear.
Yeah, it's snared
on that. You good? Turn the spider.
Six plus minute waiting from player. Are you playing streets?
I'm gonna get low hit point aggro. Heal the renegade.
That makes sense on streets.
Richter's rooted with goal root. Mysano, will you? Oh, you're dead, right? Binksy. Tank the other spider. Yep, tank it.
Hey,
get it down.
Bowel malfunctions. Yeah, I mean, it's definitely its downfall.
Do not go north of camp. The fetid house is out. Do not go north of
camp. Is that other blue monkey mezzed? Or is that the only blue monkey?
If it didn't overheat quickly,
okay.
Dude.
So the monkey we have mezzed in cap is yellow?
So broken.
I don't have a monkey that I can target with Taz,
yeah,
so I don't
yellow.
Think we have.
Yeah, the second monkey is yellow.
Okay, thank you.
It's the best CQB weapon. One v one at least. Best CQB weapon 1v1.
Getting aggro on the monkey as soon as that dies, we'll engage. Can we get a twitch to Romac, please, and Syl?
Possible Scarling coming. It's coming up the opposite side of the hill.
He's just one serving. Person, per meal. One serving.
Just a little bit longer and we can take a small break. Like I tell you guys every time we do this, you guys are fucking awesome. We improve every time.
And Dare's out of mana.
FMJ sells really well, that's why I'm taking it. I know there's someone wondering it.
Fiend net. Is the Fiend still charmed?
No.
No, it's not.
play such a good name. My alt account's name is Your Mom's My Duo. I got two pretty S tier names right now.
Uh-oh, someone hit the ammy.
Nah, I just fucking resisted me three times.
Oh, okay. Did we lose Ryu somehow?
I got feared out, and I pulled three monkeys in the entire fetid house, so I flashed and then had to gate out, so I'm coming back in. I might bring a scareling with me.
We're good with one. Nice gate, by the way.
Wasn't even at my bar.
No one's impressed, man. Shut the fuck up.
43k, nice.
I'm impressed.
Any key recommendations, guys?
Never impressed with the Necro.
Yeah, you're really fucking up the years of fucking conditioning I put into this, man. I don't appreciate it.
Ha.
That's my job.
What map you want?
Dueling
keys for?
Bard Joes?
I'm dueling Bard Joke? You want to watch yourself get kited and chain mezzed? Not be able to interact with the fact that you're eating a mez on dot tick? I don't care. It'll take an hour to kill
maybe
you, but I'll do it.
Maybe it was a reference of dueling banjos.
Gotcha.
Yeah, you missed that one.
Let's get some rezzes out. Sitting med. If you need to AFK, let's do two at a time, please.
The promo code just link? Correct, yeah.
Preferably not two healers
meals,
or two
bars. If you go through that link, it'll automatically apply it. You might be able to
bards don't AFK. I play on
work.
A fucking tablet at a urinal.
But I think it's just the,
Well, one of you guys locked down my pet for...
Yeah, I got it. Just let you break. Yeah. No problem.
Thank you.
No problem.
Be right back. 2 seconds. Gonna grab my, wallet. 2 seconds.
Now, what broke that?
Hey, Binksy, did you never claim your fucking character on the OpenDKP site?
Sign up for Factor really quick so we can go over the meals together.
Because you're not listed under an active rating paladin.
Why am I getting a mez war off message on this gorilla when I'm not mezzing it? What?
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with this.
Can you land? Did that one land or did it resist? Because I had a mez on it there.
Mine landed at show.
I didn't get a worn off message.
Oh, no, it didn't actually. No, I got nothing. So I can't overwrite yours?
Nice, we can't be on the same target, mezzing. That's good to know. That's sick
I
to
bet
know.
You, well, it seems like you can overwrite mine probably because you're higher level.
Oh, you're not. Really? I thought you were fucking 50.
Yeah. No, I'm only 47 on this one.
Okay, fair.
So apparently I endorse mezzing as well.
No, I got it. I didn't know. My bad.
Okay, maybe you staying on it this time?
Yeah, that makes sense now. Fucking... I threw one initially right when it fucking broke just to be fucking fat.
We're back camp
out.
Yeah.
Are we killing
my bad? No, it's a pet.
Alright, we got the far four device.
Oh, yeah. There's a second
one. New
one. I got it missed. It? Well, had it missed.
Discharge.
Membership.
Might as well kill, probably.
I think when you first place
yeah,
the
it's
order
red
for meals,
to me at least,
yes.
So it can kill.
And then after that, it would charge whenever the meal ship, yeah.
Kill the south monkey.
not targeting that mob, just kill it real quick.
Solar power. That's huge, actually.
Binks, yeah, I sent you the website and Discord.
Which means I can then upgrade my Bitcoin farm. Ooh, we need euros. You don't need them? Okay, we're good.
By the way, if you're not sure what to do, because I did it a couple days ago, you go to the characters, find your character, and you select it, and then you claim it.
Apparently, he's never been to the website, so he's still got to make an account.
One, two, three, four, five. 10 of these. Oh my goodness. So expensive.
Nah, he's still getting DKP. It's still being awarded to him. He just doesn't show on like the summary or as an active raider, but he's still... It's still logs DKP form.
Here we go. 71
okay,
hours. God damn.
Let me know once you're logged in. Okay, click on characters on the left-hand menu. Type your name into the search bar on the right-hand menu, or the right-hand
example
search
man
thingy.
Says, Chatweek going to let Chief off the hook. Last night of the subathon, any Twitch primes. The forgotten sub.
Oh, for characters?
Shower the man.
I just,
he looks
no,
like
you might be able to do it now, you might have to log out and back.
I do not.
When I did it the other day, you first needed to get access to like view the general character page. And then after that, you could claim a character, and you'd get a second
yeah.
access.
I just
for
approved
that.
Them, so.
Oh, okay.
Well, if you would have claimed your tomb, you would show
it
up.
It might be
in
the
summer.
Last night of the subathon, though.
And if you claim the characters, they're literally on the top bar.
Yep, top right
you
corner.
Don't have to click summary. When you click claim character, it needs to be approved, so it won't show up right away if you have done it and haven't approved.
Yeah, almost done signing up for this. I wanted to get the discount.
Wait, did you, why did you go to profile? Oh. Okay, and now you can't click on characters?
Did you log out and back in?
Yeah, I'd say reload the page or...
Oh, I see his request now.
Yeah, I already approved it.
I just approved it again.
You going for a billion rubles this swipe? No.
Did you hit claim? On the right-hand side, next to your name? Like it'll say Binksy on the left, and then you look all the way to the right, and it'll say
the billion
claim, edit, or something else.
Grind, and I get bored with it. I don't think it's very good content. It's very, very repetitive. So it doesn't work as well for me. I've done the billion a few different times now.
I get to get polls going.
Mana?
I think we need to pass Clarity out again. Unfortunately, Endear is probably really busy.
we can get pulls if you can keep them to one or two.
Nobody needs
sure
that.
Sure, they can say. Nah, I think a Chief GG is an old spice swagger kind of guy. Chief,
should us.
No, I was never.
Sorry, I. Yeah, no, I missed that one. Sorry.
So many of your. Would be done with the subathon, and the other person would probably just play their VODs.
Alright, everyone's been rezzed and has their corpse recovered,
correct?
Or
vice versa, I'm sure either person wouldn't be opposed to it.
Can we get a monk to flop on top of the hill and try to get on?
She runs in place like a puppy.
I'm gonna get a spider.
There's a spider up there.
Perfect. He's a brand new dog, all in less than a year.
When people switch their dog's food from kill to here. Farmer's dog, they often say that it feels like
we're
going
to try to move as quick as possible
no
tonight.
Involved.
We just got to get through all this fucking trash.
Vegetables with all the nutrients
here comes
dogs
the toad.
Need instead of dried pellets. Just food made for the health of dogs, delivered in packs portioned for your dog. It's amazing what real food can do.
The professional?
Back up to
your
wall.
A stain operative in this very room.
Back off your pets.
It's him.
Silk discs, stains have met their match. It's more
Let's
than
get
clean.
Some
it's more
some air.
Clean.
Let's get a fear, please.
Life Extension partners with me to make sure that I have everything I need.
They've researched, done the work, and are trusted.
I feel confident in knowing I'm getting the best possible product.
So if you need a professional to help you with your health,
connect the brand that cares for the science behind your health.
Find the right supplement for you.
So
gentle.
Monkey time, you looks like you can close out those wristbands.
What is the time on this horse?
It's getting close.
Graphics, you want to...
1 minute.
1 minute, 12 seconds.
Graphics, I'm not going to make it in time. Do you want to just take the one bid and take tickets?
I already have one. The other one would just be a bank item, so...
You can wear two of them.
Yeah, but I have a hero bracer.
You won't make it back in a minute?
I'm feigned death right next to the tentacle terror. I can train you to shit out of camp.
The new Red Bull Sea Blue Edition, with the taste of Juneberry.
I'm not gonna make it, so do whatever you want to do.
Wings for every taste.
Meet the sheet. Toss the sheet. Detergent has a new boss. New Arm & Hammer Power Sheets Laundry Detergent dissolves quickly with the same type of powerful cleaning ingredients as Arm & Hammer Liquid Detergent. Toss like a boss with new Arm & Hammer Power Sheets.
And the first rule of marketing, never do the same thing twice.
I gotta do the kick of destiny again.
What?
But this time, fans can pick if I'll make or miss from 10 million.
Interesting.
And right now, new customers bet $5 and get $150 in bonus bets.
Let's do it.
Wait, how are we gonna use the D guy this year?
Nice pally yarn.
I'm doing the kick again.
Oh, yeah.
You're gonna miss, Clark.
And we got two pally
yarns. $5 and get $150 in bonus bets. The kick of destiny 2, live Super Bowl Sunday. Make your free pick now on FanDuel.
So help me pick some food here. We got sun-dried tomato chicken. Oh, I've had this one, actually. That's bomb with the zucchini noodles. And, like, you click on the meal.
Nice, Renegade.
It shows, like, the breakdown of the nutritions and then ingredients and the instructions.
Spider from the south.
Literally as simple as it can be. But this one was bomb. Then cavatappi and Italian style pork ragu. And that one. Red chili chicken tamale bowl with spiced sweet potatoes and pickled jalapeno. Yup. Chicken Alfredo pasta. Ah dang, literally every single one of these, dude. Cilantro chicken with brown rice and black beans. Not that one. I don't like mushrooms. Baja salmon and shrimp.
Bean.
creamy spinach fusilli. Literally every single one. Oh, I've had this one too. That one's fire. What's about pepper and ground beef? Oh. Yup. Alright, how many we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We need 8 more. We need 8 more.
There's a monkey pathing to the north. If one of the monks could grab that, it just won't let me de-aggro, so I can't really get back to camp.
That's like 100% happening. Garlic, herb, salmon. I like salmon, but I'm also iffy on salmon. Sometimes I'm not always feeling salmon. It sounds great now, but I'm not always feeling it. What's more? Spicy poblano beef bowl. All
right, nope. I think at this point in time, you can kind of spread out a little bit towards the south. We don't have to be so bunched up, but do not go north and do not go east.
Got that monkey for you.
Thank you.
Just careful, because it might fucking... I pulled it with the dispel, so it might go, eh.
Shredded chicken taco bowl.
Seems so stuck on me.
These are microwave meals. Never frozen, always fresh.
Spell just kind of like defaults to proximity to aggro still, so I wasn't sure where you were.
I'm a little east of camp.
Honey mustard chicken.
Let's try not to root the monkey so far out.
Alan, I love risotto.
It's nice.
Tomato basil chicken risotto. This
oh,
is
okay.
Factor. This Factor. HelloFresh, you prepare the meals yourself. Factor,
and
a chef prepares them and
like,
packages them and sends them to you.
No aggro. You can eat that thing and it won't be on the board. On the first narrative, though.
The salty meals? Yes.
Hammy mezzed.
Oh shit.
Scareling mezzed. One Scareling still loose. Okay, both all mezzed.
Save the Hammy for last. We're gonna go to Scareling next.
Okay, Stu.
Here we go.
I'd have to look. If you do exclamation point factor, you can pull up the meals.
You're gonna snare, please snare on the hill or near the raid so it doesn't run us all over the place.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So we're pure kiting now.
See if we can't score the stims we need.
Between both our pallies, we should be able to keep it permastun.
I appreciate the sub.
So
sorry,
no
I missed it.
Odes and terrors, we should definitely still sphere kite.
Yeah.
Scarelings are fine.
I've had this steak before, and it was fire.
I'm stunning it, my son.
Working pretty well. I'm just using sit aggro to train it back and forth so that it's not running off and that it's not hitting anyone.
Yeah, but that makes it really hard for us.
Yeah,
well, at least for me to
coming
to
a Twitch Prime and Sexy Maxi with the gift.
Yeah, it cuts our DPS when
Let's
you do
go.
That.
Thank you.
Anyone?
Makes the elephant noise.
Yep.
Not the 40. Cooler if he sent him like one bird.
You said we have a mob incoming right now?
We should have a mob.
Okay, hold. Don't bring anything in for just a second. Odin, can you drop raid so I can get you into your own group? And then go out and grab Bernius.
Oh, shit.
Nice globe.
Oh, Buckter, can you raid him by Odin, please?
Those are nasty.
Yeah, those gloves are pretty sick. Maybe, just maybe, you Shadow Knight will it materialize next for your
reading. Can we use this? I believe so. Maybe Canada as well.
Are you? Feign death flopped?
There's a frog right there.
Yep, it's got a train. Stay on the wall, hug the wall, hug the wall, hug the wall. Everybody
Holy
up against
fuck,
the wall.
That's a lot. That's...
Should we go more south?
No. Yeah, head south.
Damn, I'm guessing that guy hit black already. With the spawn I had, I should have pushed it immediately.
You can go way up the wall here, by the way. Way up in the corner.
Everybody move south, up the wall.
Where south and east are clear.
Not at all.
My head broke down. Walk that down for a second. Gorilla.
I don't know.
Thank you.
Alright, it is clear to move back to our spot. Stay on the wall. Toad is moving southeast. Everybody north.
If we can get that toad, that'd be awesome.
Yeah, grab that toad. And then, can someone go grab Bruce's corpse, please?
Where is Toad?
Toad is to the southeast.
I got it. On Rapix. Into a tree.
Bruce can sent Marius.
I got Beard, you might want to watch out.
Odin, I think you're getting Turpin from outside?
Yeah.
Oh, never mind, you got
it. Raider was just chilling.
Rafix, if you're heading back to camp, you got a wisp with you as well. With that.
We got a Shiverback ad here.
I'm Beard, so I will drop when I can. But it looks like I'm about to train the raid, Beard.
I see one Scareling coming from the north.
Let's get a lockdown. Threats, right? Polarin. Odin, can you stay out there for Polarin?
What was that?
He has
he was getting them on Fade.
Oh, you were getting on Fade?
Yeah, I just used
Polarin. Oh, that's right.
That's where
Polarin
the
is,
bulk
yeah.
of my DKP is when it's finally condensed.
Yeah, that's right. Never mind, Odin, you can come back in.
Bruises.
Get Bruce up as soon as we can, please.
Where this guy is. What's good call? How's it going, Cryo?
Bring it back to the hill. to.
Not such a great location.
I'm looking for you, Ravik, but I don't see you. I saw where the mobs came from.
Look up. I was way up in the sky with no control.
Tracking it, but charm just broke. I locked down this monkey.
Yeah. See, there you... Oh, that was the chanter. Okay. I was going to say, someone overrode me.
Do we have anything?
That's all we need, sorry.
Turpin needs loot rights.
No, he's already got it.
Coming at Bruise, or?
Oh, okay.
Who?
To invite who?
I was. Someone else just run by and grab Rathic's corpse from.
Yes, it's in camp.
Baylor, I'll in whenever you get back and invite Odin and Bruise.
I can fly solo, make me a raid leader, I can just pick random people if need be.
I got three fetid fiends coming.
If you're a raid leader, you're gonna have to be in charge of making people looters.
Coming from the north.
I'll make you a group leader for now, and you'll have five spots to invite people.
Might do a crash walk all the time.
If you want.
Is in the snow.
So is that 25? How's the other cleric mana?
kill?
I have a worry raid coming from the south.
I'm so hungry.
Just get that snared and feared when it comes in, please.
Shots at range. Did you get back? I couldn't care less about the loot. Once I get some food in me, we can start WKing a little more. I'm starving. Two more factory. Yeah, and I'm gonna get back in queue and then we'll finish it up.
Archer, you had room on your bar for charm?
I always keep it on my bar.
Could you get that? Could you like deal with warrior wraith pets?
I already have it.
Oh yeah. Sure.
No, you can just charm it and dismiss, yeah. I was just saying, Someone had said they have it under control, and it's, yeah, we don't have to charm those. We can literally...
Yeah, they're pretty easy. Yeah. Just banish them.
Yep.
Actually... got mobs north. Toad.
Yeah, bring the boogeyman.
Expansion point factor. Speaking of which, I saw, had a... sign up there? Appreciate you guys too. I need to add time to the subcon for it. Let me get kitted in back in queue and we'll do that.
Die. North of camp, over by the flooded house.
Okay. Traders. Alright, you got that. We do the four a little bit, obviously.
There's a toad over there you may be interested in pulling.
Oh, no, that's okay. Perfect. Then we got side plates as well, which I think we might have side plates already.
Fucking adjective frog unions.
I think Monkey's got me.
I was thinking jumpy, like skittish. Swirly, maybe.
Surficial lining? I don't know. Just
we
talk
have
things.
Our
we can talk off.
Yeah, but that makes things boring. I just like acting like I'm right, you know?
Until you're wrong, right?
No, and then I just double down on it, honestly, typically.
Well, there's that way too, yeah.
What weapon do we want to run now?
Back on your bug reports yet, Fade?
Well, someone claimed that it sounded like I was macroing.
Oh, of course, yeah.
Because, yeah, that's... it's hard to count to three. It is. I've been playing music all my life. It's really hard to keep time. I just don't know.
Ooh, that's tasty.
And what was the other one that someone got back? Yeah, someone then told me that the... Yeah, I'm pretty sure that the Tash is conclusive.
Hey,
on, like...
Here it comes. This is, like, 4 months.
Emotional. Sure. Myself.
up here, the Slayer Lord. That's the one that's going down first.
That was rough. Why don't you just take the night off?
Yeah, I think, this forest looks like
Game's looking weak.
Three.
Could use a little help.
There's a Fright Finger as well. No.
Yeah, Fright Finger and a
go
lantern. But yeah, I think that the one is actually really self-explanatory. The Tash sometimes breaking Bard Charm, I said it earlier. Like, both Bard Mez and Tash have an MR debuff component to them, so if the Bard Mez is first, Tash will break it, but if the Chanter Tash is first, then you can re-Tash. We were just having inconsistency of, like, why Tash consistently breaking Bard, and it's because there was already Tash on it beforehand, so... Yeah, at least there's an explanation for that.
Yeah, that was the big fucking headache, was just like, can you cash the thing that I have to mez, because that helps a whole lot, but not if it's going to randomly fucking break it every time, or not break it every time. Yeah. All the same.
Whoa, a true Venus clam.
Give me songs, Window. Just fix it.
The new Red Bull Sea Blue Edition, with the taste of Juneberry.
Salos stacking with Sal over Song's Window out of Arrow.
Yeah, I'd take that.
Yeah. That's the big fucking. Why can't you kite? Someone was talking to me about kiting Gear today. I'm like, you can't kite Gear. And they're like, why can't you kite Gear? I'm like, you just drop. Like, if Salos drops, which it always gets ripped,
you're dead.
I don't know, you sound like you're coming in from a radio of a 1956 submarine right now. Oh,
me?
That, someone's hot mic, and never mind, that's me hearing myself.
Yeah, you're echoing back.
I feel like you're asking for... Yeah, that's why you just have to complain about like 7 things at a time, so that like they fix one.
Hey, I think the Zim improvements are in game, because I've gotten 2%, and I have an XP bonus.
Ground pork.
I don't know, I'm pretty sure it was 99% when we came in here, but
cheddar
I didn't
chili.
Check, to be fair. Just going off of. I've been at 100%, and I died like twice in hate, so... 90% res as I drop below, but didn't watch.
I was just
your
mileage may vary.
Fast cues.
It looks like it's in. That's a welcome.
Yeah, that'll be nice. Just a little bit.
Just to hedge off death.
Yeah, exactly.
Keep them coming.
There, vote away.
Code coming from the south if I make it.
Vote away.
Someone head that way just in case it gets feared.
You want me to take my shirt off?
And we are not close
well,
to
offers
the
table.
I see your toad.
The black room.
Pull him off you, hopefully. Got him.
Is that the hallway over there?
Panics, though. Okay.
Lucky.
Nah.
Just get a snared and feared right off the bat.
Two houses to the east are empty, the one house to the north is empty. Do we start doing the terrors?
You can bring them in.
Yeah.
We'll want the terrors out of the way before we do the other temple.
After we clear temple, let's push our way towards the southeast so we can move to the corner over there.
Can you try and make it in the black?
Spider coming. Oh, and someone has two terrors on.
Spider Mez.
I don't know where those terrors are going, but they are on someone.
They're on Bruce, yeah.
Alright, vote away on
terrors. Narrowed on incoming.
The last meal. It's gonna be the last two meals.
3 headed west. When the tentacle gets to me, start casting fear, please. Soon.
Oh, I thought you said cast it. Sorry, my bad.
Start casting.
I did.
No,
but it didn't even get to me.
MA-5681.
I see that one.
Sucks.
Is there another one around?
There's two more.
There's two coming in. They path around on the trees up north sometime.
Get those snare. Split up the poles with snare.
Jeez, no, I think he played it well. Alfredo and Cheddar, alright, but. Yeah, those. I'm so hungry, dude, my mind's out of it right now.
My cabbages.
My sister's bringing over dinner.
Oh,
I'm
still
killing
the other one there.
Oh, man, my buffs.
Yeah, sell this.
Okay, my target is snare, correct?
I was hoping we'd get the fucking... SJ9, it's like the only place to get them is last.
Put a fear on it.
Only place to get them, like, consistently.
You have a monkey coming in from the north?
Is that with a 50% discount?
So we pick up Bruce outside.
Hi, Bruce!
Hi, Brucey.
Bruce.
So I'm telling Odin, we have him,
No, I have him gamma. I have to kill bosses, but I can't be asked to hunt AI that doesn't spawn.
Don't worry about buffing anyone, except for clerics with clarity. Until all these mobs are dead, they're just gonna dispel anyways. Snare on my target. Hit it with fear. That is not my target.
Fear's in.
Everybody decided to break a different one.
I'm assisting you.
It's almost over. Is it for 18 mils project? How many is first week only?
Yes, all corpses are being checked.
For the 50% discount, it is first week, but then... there's discounts on the next boxes too.
Except for maybe the one that was killed by
discounts.
The portal.
Nope,
it's
been checked.
It's not just the first box, but the first box will be the most heavy.
It's got a druid belt rotting on it.
Please don't drop druid belts. Oh, wait. The tradable one, right? Not the. Yeah, never mind.
No, it's droppable. It's
an hour to the.
Dreamer Vine Guardland.
Yeah. Week? Okay, yeah, then go through this link here.
It's gonna appear.
Go through that link there. It looks like we got one more as well. Nice. Oh, yeah, appreciate you guys. so let me know what you think.
Did we have an extra monkey, or was that just... Oh, there it is. I'm gonna fly. Weird.
Here we go. Added some time to it. Once I get some food in me, I'll hit up labs again, or... Well, probably, actually, we could check out,
Was this the last terror?
See how that's going.
Yes, it's the last terror. And, yeah, close it up.
Alright, let's get buffs going.
That's
a spider still in camp.
Yeah. Let's get buffs going. And don't buff up too much, just the essentials.
Are we sure that was all the terrors, or that was just all the terrors in camp?
No, that was just
down.
Here. Maybe we jump too.
Wait, there's more.
Yeah, I mean, it's just
terrors. Kill this group.
No ears.
That corpse is open there, Ollie.
Which gorilla? The one to the north?
Yeah, it's further down.
Okay.
For to the east. By the hill.
True aim. True. I don't think the code, you'd have to go through that link for it to apply to that counter over there. Over there.
Only the clerics get C.
It's like at least two tentacles for sure. Might be another one or two.
I'm gonna grab this here and deck it out.
Oh, yep. No.
Hey, there's wristbands again.
Yeah, there you go.
Consent paid.
Or do we more these guys too?
That's fine.
Doctor, will you give Ollie a rating?
Yeah. Other than mobs at AoE, I don't think I've ever seen a mob turn to someone with special res and kill them.
It's only if they loot their body.
Yeah, if you go under 20%.
Oh, because then they're effective.
Yeah, because you get more.
You have the container for hit points. It's just the container's empty.
So it's just skill issue then. If that
yeah.
Happens. Okay.
You still got the TT come back?
It's their own fault. You can blame them.
That would not kill them right now. They're up.
Clearly, they're not veteran EQ players to know this detail.
I wouldn't pull right now. I don't think we're ready for a pull. We just lost our only enchanter, right, and our tank. We are probably fine. We have two off tanks. We have rangers. We have mezzes, like bases.
Good.
Do we have mezzes? I did the enchanter and got zero.
We have bards.
Bards are amazing. Zero.
I would suggest pulling one or two if you can to keep things moving.
Just as a probably bards have an out of error mez on the server. We can mez up to like level.
We're just specifically trying to get these last two tentacles down so that we can rebuff and not kill some random mobs.
Pretty heavy.
Who's pullers?
Speaking of which.
Monkey time, Raphix, Bruise,
Sherlock's? No.
Volume's probably helping, I would imagine.
No, I'm
out there every now and then, but you
I
know,
hate
I'm
hunting
crying
AI
like
that
a
doesn't
bitch,
spawn,
you
dude.
Can heal me anywhere.
Alright, definitely a spider coming.
Spider coming from the room.
It'll probably be a while before I finish that, just because I
there was another
don't
spider over
plan
there
on looking for
it, but I don't know if it'll cross that or anything.
My sound over, take over tanking while I...
I have to kill Rishala and two of his guards. I have to kill
Binksy, back him
Sturman
up.
With the bolt action
yep.
now. I have to kill Gluhar.
I'm gonna get a drink, be right back.
And the goons. Oh.
The Wisps have really short ranges. Is there a terror in there too?
Seems like it's the same.
I got casted on, so something's on me.
I don't think about him.
What do you see?
One terror so far. Let's bring it out.
It's unfortunate when you run into him.
Yeah, it looks like it was the one from the top.
Report and move on. Damn it. Oh my goodness.
There was one more just in the fort.
A 12 risk
firewall in the tower.
I wouldn't say like super rare. I wouldn't say super common.
I want that raid. Bugging me.
Do a nighttime, but we may have a little bit more chill.
Alright, this is Snare.
First time I've ever seen someone use a gym in it. It's not like a super late game thing, I guess. But
old.
Yeah, logical. Appreciate you subbing to Dunk.
Spider coming from the north as well.
You want me to get fears?
I think it's
I'll just
nice to have it. And then when you have the gym, you can also start doing the Hall of Fame. Smile? And you can get that bonus XP.
Please give me a reason to use this
skills.
Mask I quested so. 30 hours for.
Nice. Oh, I came back.
What mask?
That's all you quested for? That's so all you, is just 3 hours? I'd say that's a good
no,
30
no.
Yeah, let's feel the
The gym needs a rework.
But hey, if you want to use your mask, feel free. I mean, I don't care.
I wonder how many
that's the mask for, but you have to be a follower in order to get it, right?
Brucey, why don't you drop?
Maybe I think of something different. Here's an interval.
I'll get this thing back on cam on the brakes. Y'all are kicking out pretty far.
It's yeah. So in P99 if you cast fear sometimes it'll change direction. Have a chain casting.
I'm gonna grab this last kind of
book. I experienced that before Mario's, but it's when you and I were trading off and so I think different instances.
One spider still in camp as well.
That could be.
We also can
bring it back towards camp.
Pat back.
I'm not sure.
This thing get mez? Why is this thing not moving? Did we re-feared out here or something? Like, what? This thing's at 34% not moving.
It's scared.
No, it's attacking. It's just so, it's so slow that it can't move. Fucking put your pets back on it. It's not moving. It's not moving at 30%.
Kill it.
That's looks weird. Like it might be rooted.
Maybe.
Oh, I didn't do that. No.
I wonder if their base speed is just so low that, like, that doesn't make sense. Oh, now it's moving.
Good. The last one or
something?
Coming into camp slowly.
I can't tell how usable 760 PP is right now. I feel like it's solid. There's not like a crazy amount of people rocking level 5 gear, and even a lot of the level 5 gear,
it's 5%.
The air mid, the
I'm trying to kill it.
We got like 2 bards and a freaking paladin dips in it.
Level 3, so like, I feel like PP ammo is fine.
Some ranger armor.
There'll be times where people might eat.
I don't know.
And if they're rocking the floral armor, they might.
Alright,
for whatever reason, it's going to be the most
interesting.
Alright. I'll invite for a secure group.
Free fear guy, go get it.
Let it get closer to this. Because I'm far enough away, it should spell you good.
There you go. I'm gonna eat after this round. They're on their way.
Well, still too far.
I didn't do anything.
That's too far.
That was my fault. Yeah.
I'd like for it to be around this tree area so that way we don't go halfway across the portal.
Is that spider a pet, or is that something I need to kill?
Looks like a pet.
Need to kill.
Yeah. Need to kill it.
Got it.
See someone test the Ipilu Poo it. Yep.
Well, the pets are here.
Yeah, three bullets, dude. To take someone down with level 3 armor on.
That corpse is over on the other side of the hill by the portal, and again.
I feel like that's a lot of the high pin ammo right now. Feels useless to run high pin ammo.
Oh shit.
Clarify, was that all the tentacles then?
Need to pull graveyard to get temple?
You don't need to pull all the graveyard, but I'm gonna make sure that the area to the
what up, Clutch?
Southeast of us is totally clear in case you need to bring the kite down here.
Okay.
I'm gonna use the restroom and then I'll be ready to pull that unless one of the monks wants to do it either way. Kind of easier for a caster to be able to get out.
And then Renegade, you'll tag off. I guess Paladins can actually tag off me pretty well too. That works.
Odin, can you invite
Bruce
to your
group? We
might do
some daytime streets raids and see if we can't kill some player scabs and check to see if they have that
Shay-9. Mr. Ball.
I'm gonna bring in this
graphics hit a res?
Black team, my SJ9. I opened black a bunch today and only got one SJ9. And I died to a cheater that round. That was unfortunate.
Ooh, boosting.
Oh, I got.
No, I don't.
The monkey's free. Because Odin died.
I'm sure I'll end up finding it, I'm not that worried about it.
Yeah, this thing is
tonight after dinner.
Find our move.
Sugar mama, some like super wealthy grandma.
Bruce, oh, I'm keeping this monkey as a pet for a while. I'll deal
Mary
with
Rich.
Messing it so that it's on me on breaks.
Yes.
Once you can reach arm,
oh,
and then
my keys. Awkward.
Or whoever's.
The thought bleeder coming in on me. Watch out, mana users.
As soon as it gets in range, we'll snare it and fear it.
It's coming in on the south side.
Someone root my pet.
Damn. I tried. Hail Mary at the end.
It's coming into camp right now. Anything I cast on it didn't take hold. So I presume it was a higher level.
I wanted to go try and kill the rogues, but
yeah,
they are
it's a
already
game.
Toast, I'm sure.
Alright, I'm bringing in an Ami. From the same direction. Never mind. I guess I got a frog on me.
We have
too.
Not had much luck with getting good spawns to take him on
way.
Today.
Is that towed up kind of by the TP towers?
It's to east. If you go straight east, the toad and the Ami are right there.
No, Bob. But if you do exclamation point twin, it'll pull up
right out here. See the toad.
Picture of him, and I feel like we are doppelgangers.
How you doing, monkey time?
I'm just out here flopped.
I got just the toad snared.
I'll follow. Oh, that is true.
I'm just letting mobs get the same little dish.
I picked it up off of him, so he's just past that.
Really, the goal.
Okay, I'll do that.
But I'm happy with it.
I think someone has that fetid now. It looks like it's aggro on something.
And appreciate you coming to Twitch Prime. All right,
Toad is over the hill. Get it. Fear.
Hype sauce or blue ice. Hype sauce or blue ice.
Or stun.
Monkey, if you dip over the portal, I can get you.
Yeah, I'll drink once I get out of raid. I'm already max metabolism, so.
I'm not sure. I don't think I'm clean, so.
Fear it.
Are you still the MA? Just confirm.
Yes.
I was not clean. There's three mobs coming after me, so I'm just flopping.
Shout out.
I'm gonna grab that one solo fiend with the other two path off.
Romax charmed.
Richter's charmed.
Seen all the new SKS mounts and stuff? No, I have not.
What the hell charmed us?
We'll have to give it a check. Next kit, we can do it. What's up, Ginger?
Got another fiend coming from the southeast.
Yep, I'll be back. 2 seconds. Hold it down the fort.
Can I get away with healing you right now?
Hey, there's my corpse over by that Foad and that Samhain. See it over there? Is that your good monkey?
The other fetid's here.
If it's just the one, you can bring that. Yeah. Kinda got feared over there into like, like 5 miles.
A change of subject, just a skirmish. Everybody help
I'm
happy
with? I'm gonna grab that one raid by the boogie out. It is coming.
Fiend in camp as well.
Yeah, it's a coming snare. It'll be. Heads here, you can kill that real quick before it gets in. Get that raid picked up before it charms me.
Okay,
my bad. You grab some princess.
Get a snare from here.
Get a snare.
Yeah. Sarah, appreciate the 18 minutes.
Hold on, Michael.
Here.
Just a heads up, you might be dirty now. I was waiting to see what if anything came back on me.
Oh. I thought since you stood up from flop.
Yeah, I really appreciate it.
Yeah, the pathers, they take forever. I might be clean. I don't see anything running at me, so I think we're okay. But I don't see anything running towards camp. Right. Never mind. I do see stuff coming towards camp.
A lot or
just
what?
Just the one. I think it's just the one. And Ammy.
Okay. Two.
I think she's here with the food.
Two Ammies.
So,
keep moving, Bruce. See, they harm touch.
Now they're warriors.
What side are you coming in on, Bruce?
over.
I'm
right over.
They're not. The they're still on monkey time. I'm just on them.
Oh, they go to
I'm just gonna run them around to the south here until you guys are ready for them.
Do we have a druid that wants to take this monkey back yet?
There's still a worry wraith there. Right.
It's a corpse.
I can kite both these warriors. Both
there is still,
well, hell.
Still alive.
Oh, I'm sorry. My bad.
Said that he's got some serious stats, but the dude's probably literally just chilling in a bush or a tree. What's in his name? I don't think it's impossible to have those stats if you're willing to do the playstyle that would require it.
Is there any specific direction that we're supposed to be clearing at the moment?
South.
We're gonna pull temple actually, then clear to the southeast corner, and then we'll all move to the southeast corner.
I haven't quite figured out what temple is.
It's the thing on the other side of firewall.
Oh, the real big temple, okay.
Yeah, it's smack dab in the middle of the firewall. Like, it surrounds it.
Yeah, I knew it. I just wasn't thinking that was a thing we were pulling.
Iondair doesn't really have any DKP yet, but we'll let him take the wand there just so it doesn't rot.
Hell yeah, sounds good.
Ollie and Cheech just got in, he'll be at the book in 3 minutes. I think you can send it to him.
Okay. Let's do that before we start the fight.
Just to make sure, you want me to dip into the firewall and pull stuff out of there?
Bomb.
Yeah, so what you want to do is go ahead and bunk in. You'll get aggro right
around
to
start slaying out
the temple, so you'll go through the wall. Approach from like the south west, so like go off the west wall, but kind of go from the southwest corner. You'll get aggro and just run out and then run up to the northeast corner of the zone. Drag them all out. Like if you come up here, also the area.
Definitely skeptical, right? Or sketchy, right?
Is that you with me?
I'm running out right now. I wouldn't go in. I'm running out of the firewall with aggro.
Oh, okay. Run up to the northeast corner. Not this way, more north. Yeah, turn north.
I think there's ways that it could be done.
And
just playing devil's advocate.
Just get them out of the wall.
Prefix has a single spider coming to camp.
Alright. And now as some start padding back, we'll see if we can split some of them off to make it.
Last time raids only.
Look at that. Like, snare.
no highly contested maps.
So if Summer split off, tagged, I gotta go and find Cheech, is why I said, wait a second, but you guys are more than welcome to keep, even if it's like four.
Well,
five,
it
looks like he only got two. Is it the Ammonite?
You can
yeah.
see
Ammonite's in
the how many PMC
rage
he has, which most of his rage are PMC. So these are PMC stats. That
yeah,
would be stats,
have
so
two
195 rage
coming from
and
the
93.
North in a minute here.
I know all you finger wagglers out there like to just fucking sit on your
the
ass.
The guy literally like avoids all fucking high priority locations, plays
cast,
nighttime raids, picks one
you
server,
not,
plays
you
off hours.
Remembering that we have really shitty sit aggro on the server, so mobs don't fucking
I agree. I'm mainly playing devil's advocate on it. I think there is a way that it like could be possible. Is it likely just someone with fucking walls or something? Yeah. Usually the easiest answer is the most likely. I bet you with the name in a tree or in a bush, he avoids a lot of rewards too. Damn. Did we get the waiting session bug?
So this one's looking at you right now?
Well, it coming. Fortunate that I needed to eat.
Bruise, that might be five.
That's fine.
Have we ever seen those SK bracers before?
You mean we had five of them drop in the last raid?
Yeah.
I think it was. Was it only five?
It was five. Maybe six. It was like five in a row and then maybe a fringe one at the end of the evening or something like that.
Is camp okay for five Ammonites?
Oh, I'll pull in like three or four off of the train. You'll take the other two in.
It's TB?
Yeah.
Alright, I got three right now.
So I'm assuming some of you may have already guessed, but Happy is going to be taking a bit of a break away from the server. He's gotten a little bit sick of all the secrets bullshit going on,
no?
And he's just not wanting to play the game anymore. So at this time, me and Richter and Rand are just going to keep things rolling, and keep it moving along like usual.
I've not had very good luck with my scab.
Copy that, boss.
Hopefully he will be back one day, but at this time he is just going to take a break.
Okay.
Got
hey, whatever makes him happy.
Bruce Gating.
How many are in camp right now?
Two.
Two.
Okay, so I do have all three. See, two of my three. I'm looking for the third. Which is kind of worrisome. Oh, I found it. Okay.
Oh, the mini Mosin scab next. My favorite scab.
Renegade, if you have aggro, can you flip it, please? Ouch. Can we get
start the new account, we'll go sweaty on trying to survive and play it like wisely, because I'll be doing it for educational runs. They must start on Monday, and so we'll see how good of a stat page we could have, because I won't be looking for PvP at all. Except on the quest that I have to, I guess.
Nice. Stay down. Thanks.
Probably I should get a full water. Oh, is that 40? That's 30. Alright, let's see if we can't get a good spawn for the rogues. I really want to finalize this strategy and then do a guide for it.
Cheat chart, take one of these off me on the tester.
Finish your 1 through 15 count? I did. Yeah, we got it in roughly 10 raids. Try Ames.
Or Renegade or Paladin. Oh, Jesus, up here. Here.
What's his current goal? I mean, like, Tarkov, like, what am I doing in raid right now? Pumbaa, appreciate you, bro. Coming to the 6 months. Level 15 generates, yeah. On ground zero only. Y'all, yeah. Right now I'm hunting the rogues because I have a new way to farm them that I think is the easiest way to do it. But I want to test it a few times before I, you know, make a guide for it. And I have not had any luck with spawns close enough to kill the rogues. For this strategy, I think one of any skill level could do it.
Alien has like three things just snared coming in real slow.
You have one right now. Hey, there's two right outside the north.
That's how we like them.
Mom's at 40%.
Cool. Come grab another if you want.
Mixie, go bring it.
Stop one of the two or something.
Every time a mom gets to around 20-ish, peel off and go grab
go
another
one.
Rogue
50.
Okay. Gotcha.
I will do my best. I think we can do it.
It's a russet bracer, or no, it's the fucking Shadow Knight. My bad.
Well, you take. Oh, I don't
know. You should be given DKP to take that shield.
Alright, Bruce, I'm gonna go back in the firewall and pull some more stuff out.
Let's go. Come in with Twitch Prime. And Nightmare with the 6 months. Cheers, guys.
It didn't act yet.
And attacks with the tier 2. For 24 months. Let's go. Definitely looking for the mountain spawns, yeah, but even if I don't get it, I will try and get there relatively quickly. And, you know. If we hear a bunch of shooting over there before we have a chance to get there, then
we'll net come in from the north.
Not necessarily the best.
Yeah, we'll call up 30% and you pull another one in.
She's got it. It's there.
What you munching? It was like a spicy chicken and zucchini noodle bowl. It was really good.
Free.
Really, really, really good. Thank you.
that's three. I can't tell with that if that's three or four. But Bruce has a couple coming in. Okay, he says four.
Get this rate down there.
Yeah, get this rate though.
Let's get a snare prepared.
Dark Lord, no.
Is the ATM test broken? I don't think so.
Ape stunned.
Hey, stuttering when zooming in with a magnifying scope. Get a better PC. As silly as it is to say.
Yeah, bring them into us. Like, when they're hiding.
It happens to everybody. That are variable zoom, they render both the 1x and the 8x or 6x or whatever the variable zoom is at the same time. And so you're having to render twice as much stuff.
One day we'll have an army of charm pets.
If it's happening on
true too, yeah.
All the maps and not just streets,
what do you mean?
Maybe make sure your ram's running at the correct speed.
Apparently.
Can't affect more than 25 to 4 targets with AoE.
That was a very
like,
ram intensive game.
That wizards and shit too.
And so and having
even still,
having
25
ram
at a time. 25 at a time. I mean, that's so quick. That's what
8.25. What do you mean?
Causing
8.
We got lowered to 4. What do you mean?
Oh shit.
Poor bards. Later on, what are you gonna do for income?
Friends that put me in important camps.
How the hell are you gonna get to 60?
Camp. Huh? I don't know.
How the hell are you gonna get to 60 now?
Bruh, do you think you need fucking swarm guys to get 60 out of bard? You're high.
I mean, it's fast.
Yeah, sure. So is like charm kiting, so is just every, like, you can do a bunch.
It's not as fast as destroying all of Burning Woods.
Destroy all Burning Woods charm guiding though.
Yeah, like 2 mobs at a time.
What? No, dude, that's not how you charm kite. You charm kite with a whole fucking pack. You fucking have it beat the living shit out of your pet. You insta fucking invis. It's down at 2%. You throw some single target dots on it. It's fucking dead. You go to the next. Repeat, repeat, repeat. And then you fucking eat a death to get your mana back at some point. You don't care because you were killing so fast. It's a little wonky on the server though, so I probably shouldn't run my mouth, but yeah, no, that's...
Well, you said double down.
That's what I said, yeah. It's true that, well, I'm talking about bards in general, not on this server. If you're talking, like, on this server, I don't care. I got friends who need to fucking level anyway. I group with them.
Listen, man, you want to do that? I'll sit there and soak XP and res your corpse.
I don't want the res, though. I need the mana.
Well, afterwards.
Oh, I'm done with that. Pretty good.
You know, after a session, you have like 30 corpses. You're going to want me to res them.
There will be. There's no res after 30 hours.
Wraith coming from the south.
I legitimately like dungeons and shit, though. I don't know. I like
it. Kunark does have some good dungeons, though.
Yeah.
What, the three of
them? More just like people fucking coming into my camp and trying to take my mobs and being OCD and controlling
right place, right time.
Is it snared or anything?
No, just no snare. It's good.
Snared.
The fuck is this random edit gate up to the north from? I gotta edit the entire
thing. Work for this rogue camp though.
Ooh, yeah, it's gotcha. Top off. Just off.
Okay, we're worth this, snare up here.
We're on the red, my bad, my bad.
Yeah, it's dotted. I mean, hard dotted.
Yeah. Yeah.
Still dehydrated.
Made that declaration
just
anyways.
Chugged entire water.
When a necro is snare, it's coming with damage.
Probably need to pop a painkiller for this blur effect. There's still the mountain spawns. Yeah, Horatio, appreciate you.
Keep it snared. Coming back.
The electrolytes are fair.
Can we bard dismiss that?
Valid
back?
Point, valid point. Excuse me.
Friend is returning.
Oh, weird renegade. Good.
Got another wraith coming in from the south.
Yeah, it's snared and feared, so.
Nah, he's another one.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
Your wraith is not snared anymore.
No, it's not. Somebody dismissed, dispelled it.
Stick around my. Oh.
Very dead now.
Walking in the middle there.
We're going back again.
Scav.
Let's get a snare if we're on it as soon as we can, please.
Alright, we'll find out here if we have any rogues up. I should check. Yeah, OQ.
Rage is not happy with Romac.
Rooting it.
Got a fiend coming in from over the hill.
It's coming. Appreciate you, Q.
Renegade, that's me cutting that. You don't need to pull that in camp on that race.
In the 20 bomb.
What? Another plate bracer? Say it ain't so.
Yeah.
Can I log my SK in real quick? He really needs to let out an audible sigh.
So the room on top of this building is went somewhere else. I don't know where. You leave that door open.
Lord underscore McGee. Is that all that's on their loot tables or what?
Nah, bruh. They're just fucking stingy.
I wouldn't call them stingy. They're giving away bracers by the dozens.
You want to peek where the whiteboard is, like, showing, but not where that door's showing.
Right before we zoned in, I saw a fucking ogre SK with just his fucking BP in his pants and nothing
and
else. I was like, goddamn.
What?
Yeah.
You basically just wait.
Khaled 3091.
There they come. Yeah.
Run back AFK for a minute.
So this is what I found to be the easiest and, like, most foolproof method to killing them.
Got a Wraith and a Sam Huane coming in from the south.
Huane?
I still got a second fiend just to the north camp.
And since they've already aggroed on someone, they're not pushing up top. Normally they just come run straight up.
Is it just me or did we lose some DPS?
Marius is recovering from rest.
That
so
should
yeah,
aggro them
bit
to push me. Oh, he
where's
might have been yelling at a scab.
Oh, it's there.
McGee, thank you so much for the 11 months. And Khaled with the 5 months. And Type with the Twitch Prime. Yeah. Q, thank you again for the 20 bomb. Here we go. About time. That's the first time I've been damaged doing this. Makes me bleed my own blood. Did you shoot you while sprinting? Oops. Park off things. Usually they all come running straight up, but I think
another worry raid coming in from the
which
side.
I'm 99% sure that someone else has aggroed him already this round. Otherwise there'd be a lot more. Actually, 100% sure someone has aggroed him because the rogue on top of this roof wasn't here. And there's a guaranteed spawn for him up top, so. Still haven't gotten to fully test it as much as I would like. But every time I've done this, it's been the
yeah,
same
more
result.
Still, yeah.
The rogues end up dying.
Yeah, Bruce just asked me to come up here and help him, so I'm standing on top of the hill.
One worry Wraith still on camp as well.
Yeah, I figured I'd leave the camp to you guys. I've been pulling, like, all of the Wanderers south, and they just all happen to be worry Wraith. Get them out of the way.
Yeah, there are two worry Wraiths in camp at the moment.
Sorry, yeah, one still mezzed. One being killed.
It's not good ammo. We don't want that. Although I think it is safe to assume that whoever did come aggro the rogues is dead.
It's almost clear to the southeast corner. I've actually been pulling from fairly deep.
Yes, cool. Yes it is.
We can do the other two to the southeast.
Yeah, I haven't touched fingers or anything yet.
Tag all, like, 15 of these? I mean, that's kind of a lot.
Man, we definitely can.
That eye's coming for you right now, it looks like.
Oh yeah, get rid of just the eye if you can. Those are
you have an eye and a guy on you.
Eye and a a couple Amy's.
Defense best
yeah, bring those up.
Dude, wait until
the
subathon. Well, it might be after I go to Loot Fest, because Loot Fest is a merch.
Like, Ape stunned.
Merchandise event. Expo. But I've got a bunch of great ideas for merch.
There's raid south of camp.
I just need to get with an artist to.
Plane, like the Plane of Hate too.
Plane of Hate is
get it actually like designed.
Okay.
This is also one of my favorite parts about doing the strategy.
Take the eyeball.
Beer when it gets in camp. Yes, they're already
I know. I saw that too. I saw that. I was like, oh shit! I have to unload this mag.
Well, the two Amy's are gonna come in quick. I'll be.
Just
the far side, make them.
They cannot mess that worry.
Hide those up and away. And let me just bring in the Amy. Just keep running there. Or bring in the eyes.
This Wraith is dotted. We need to kill this.
It was too late for that call. I had social on the raid.
Is type gun at all?
Alright, well.
Yes.
Eyes
mezz.
They're easy to mezz, so.
Yep. We just need to get
it's
the
not bad. I mean, the ammo type. Is good.
And Dare needs heals. Baylor needs heals.
The 20 round mags can kind of hold it back.
Channer down.
How's your day going, Moser?
What do we have for Moser? Moser is just the three.
The monkey needs to be dealt with. Yeah.
Yeah. I think we're good there.
Get a snare on the eye.
It's snared already.
Get a
I'm gonna check
on
this
eye.
Dude.
Resist fear.
Feared.
Cool. The SBDS. It's kind of a scary scab.
On that one, though.
I need to loot up the player scabs I kill and see if they have the SJ9. One more in Tarkov, but servers were rough.
Refeared.
Niners game just ended, so we're vibing tonight. Hell yeah. How'd the game go? 70. I'm using the Sig Tango.
Taylor got the res but crashed. So I'll be back in a second.
If you're gonna come into zone, wait until we tell you the it's clear. Or it's gonna kick you out.
A video for that strike killing the raiders? Not yet. Soon though. But not yet. Or though if we get to 3,500, that arena's game going to be nuts. I know that's gonna be fun. For all the vertex ones on this map. If you do exclamation point lighthouse, I cover a very large amount of them.
There are some greaves. That works.
Is this the last mob in camp?
Yeah, you can start another temple.
No, don't pull until Baylor gets in, or he's gonna get kicked out of the zone. But
yeah, there's
start pulling mobs out to
Bruce is about to gate again, I can... Oh, it's when he gets into... Oh, he goes into zone.
Is Karand or Osprey work better for you? The Osprey, not...
So, am I good, or...?
No. The level 3 one that I have on.
It's at 35%, wait.
Not the level 2 one, though. The level 2 one's, I mean, not bad either, but... It'd work the same as the, Karand. The level 2 one you have to replace the plates on. The Karand comes with plates.
But okay, camp is clear. You know, whoever was their group leader getting
none of the three are like super consistent.
Bruce is gating.
Yeah, C-Dub. Coming in with the 23 months. Appreciate you, bro.
Oh, we got the big item.
Fire Opal.
SKBP. Oh, Lustrous.
Oh, that is big.
Dang. More rogues on turrets. They are until you get in the camp. When you push in the camp, they get off the turrets and try to push you. Except the two on the west building don't. They get stuck in the barbed wire.
Lulu should be picking up Baylor, please.
Yeah, I think I was probably group leader.
Yeah,
so all right,
Moser for real.
Someone.
For real.
If that pet breaks, he's going to get booted out of zone.
I sent you a raid invite for now so they can sort it out.
Can,
I'm in the raid.
Pull some mobs out of it.
Yeah, go ahead.
Target yourself and drop group there, Baylor.
Will do.
Your Karand is good this one.
I think Bruce is pulling at Ollian, by the way.
It's maybe a little better in comparison to the other armor counterparts, but I wouldn't say it's good.
Okay.
So now in the previous swipes, the Karand was pretty outperformed by other armors of class 5. Now the Karand is
someone inviting Baylor
better on that scale.
Lulu,
he's already in raid.
Yeah, but
just need a group invite. Okay,
that's
thanks.
Still worse than it was last wipe. It's like all armors took a nerf.
Looks like
all
7 and a Phobo.
Yeah, he's gonna flop it eventually.
And the Karand got nerfed, you know, 50% of its effectiveness. Whereas other armors got nerfed.
So, 75%, if you approach the temple, or 90%. Southeast, you'll notice you don't get a lot of those guys. Those are the
Karand
guys
also doesn't repair well. It does, repair well. That's
sorry,
one of the things that has going for it.
This is
a very good repair rate.
They just proxy aggro from the outside of the temple.
Got a boogie boy coming from the south.
I'm gonna go back this way and see if the car's
so
up.
That's fine. We can take all the Phobos.
Damn.
Phobos are good loot. Save us time later when we clear Kazu carry.
Bruce, can you stand up and flop again?
Oh, didn't repair. No, it does. Yes, armored steel always
try
repairs
to
well.
Avoid that
boogeyman coming in from the south.
Boogie boy in camp. Like dead.
It's a boogie boy.
A little boogie boogaloo.
A bungalow.
Rafix, I'm gonna grab some of these and probably have to flop further a little bit south. So, and then you can grab off them.
Yep, I'll run south for third leg.
I don't think the vendor price is great on it.
I got a grip, so I'm gonna, after I get over this, get them over this hill,
damn.
I'm gonna flop.
No car.
Or I'm gonna flop fail and run around like a chicken.
Bonk,
big.
Nice, nice.
Any advice
very
on
nice.
Playing sheesh. Solo instead of always with a group?
Into the gloves.
Run your scab a bunch.
That's a clump and a half.
Mario's doesn't have any DKP. Hey,
I
a little bit. Don't you worry about me. I'll be honest with you. As far as the Necro is concerned, I got all I need.
Oh, that'd be a total jerk.
Oh,
can you grab that Phobo, maybe?
I can grab the Phobo, yeah.
That's like 7 mobs, by the way,
over here.
Yeah,
I wouldn't grab the Phobo. He's bringing in this whole pack, so.
Okay.
I'll bring it in.
I know, but you can't. Yeah, it's coming eventually.
If you do exclamation point tips.
Man. Shit looks good now.
What if I say like Zvezda or whatever the flashbang round is?
Are you pulling to the south?
If you do exclamation point tips. Try
hell
to implement
yeah,
those five tips and tricks in your PvP or into your game mechanics and use your play.
This is a warning. Like just east of the pull and fill. You wanna grab one of these off? Pull it in.
I got a worry right on me.
Try to always reposition once your last known position.
Someone type
or once your position's
come
exposed.
Get one of these or something, or renegade, come get one of these.
South.
Yes. I'm bringing it back up to normal heights by now, but
Baylor has no mana for the pet dismiss. If one of the other bards can get that one.
I got it.
How many mobs just got pulled off? Just the one?
One.
No, they all just followed whoever that was. I don't know what it is, but... Alright, another post as well.
Yeah, that's... We got quite a...
We got a bunch coming at us now.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Five of them.
Yeah.
They're on Selenia. They're on Selenia. You're
gonna
so I'm
gonna start aggroing and pulling them off.
Yeah, you'll aggro.
Okay. I'm tempted to push that.
Trying to mez. There's a Warrior Wraith as well, it looks like, on her. Everything but the Warrior Wraith is mezzed.
Charmed the Warrior Wraith.
There's a... I don't know if I...
My charm wore off, though. I'm
coming.
H-stone.
Like you got it?
I know it's bad timing, but Headcrusher is swapping to another tier, we'll need an invite in the before the loot rots. An invite outside.
Nah, I'm already full.
Richard, if you want to make radio group leader, I can run half out and get him.
I think one of the monks is dirty because you got a
Drizzy
Ammy
down.
Whoever just flopped, you're dirty on one Ammy.
Ape stunned.
Can't mez one of the Ammy warriors for some reason.
One is temporarily charmed.
Oh, gotcha.
Sorry, I meant to call out.
No worries. A taste of my own medicine. All the Chanders yell at me for that in group.
Binksy, stick next to Eindar. Make sure no mobs touch him.
Heard.
Baylor will do the same. Up
reduce,
counter
reduce.
Move.
This was all the enemies, so it should be good.
We got three rogues.
Stuff.
Four PMCs.
Has a carry.
On two boxes. How many rounds come in the box?
Corpse on.
Is it 25? Surely not, right? 10?
Looks like they're all locked down.
5, okay, that makes more sense. Makes sense.
If Crusher, you need to claim your necklace.
You guys are not gonna believe.
Another wrestler.
Another one.
Or
wow, nice.
That's nice. Could have been another bracer though. You never know.
That's awesome.
That one is charmed again.
Sorry for pause. Mm-hmm.
Finger's gonna beat again.
Yep, trying to pull it off. stun snare, anything you guys can do to get it off the channel.
I'm almost 100 mil to 84. I upgraded my solar power.
Oh, damn.
Holy shit.
Boom.
And his name is John C.
Boom.
We have no shaman.
He's laughing back. Maybe looting.
Jim took a big nap.
Yeah.
Jim, you want me to be back nap. Up?
He said it.
Near 100.
I'm in trouble.
He got
bar turned down now.
Shift or whatever.
Okay.
Okay, that was not nearly as much as I thought it was going to be. I need to sell some shit. K-dubs, let's go.
The, southeast.
Coming in with the 5 gifted.
Is that where you're at, by the way?
How much of the temple's
broke
left?
Broke the 420.
What the
no
fuck?
Andies.
Is me?
Oh? I got all the rest damage in that pool. It was just the cubes.
Now
you
need to be 69, 69.
What about that TT that was in there? Have we gotten that? Or?
He is up still, yes.
Okay. We got the eyeball, so that's good.
Let's get that TT so that way we can buff up after,
well.
After we move to space.
Can you make Corpse our looter real quick? He's got like 30 seconds on it.
It should be open.
Yeah, it should be unlocked.
Have the other.
Much love, guys. We just win the lottery. You guys love the deal. Hell yeah. Be right back. 2 seconds. 2 seconds.
Titan Shadows. Grab some sandal on the breastplate, it looks like.
Yeah, buddy. Oh, you're lucky I don't bid 51 on that.
You would.
Camp is one Emmy at 50 and a Worry Wraith, I think. Are there any more?
Okay. Yeah, the Worry Wraith is feared.
Let me repair these guys real quick.
I had to make an executive decision.
These repair? Okay, yeah, they did. Now what should we do? Hit up,
there is, at least one in left.
Where are you at right now?
The streets? Should be a reserve. I see what my dailies are, actually. Wizard metal? I don't know. Honestly. That one's not as... I'm just gonna go back to my playlist, actually.
I had a finger, a phobo, maybe one more. You see me behind me?
Yeah, you have Amy also. Finger, phobo, Amy.
Alright, I got three coming in.
They're about to get ice on.
I outran it. Coming in from the north, guys.
Yep, finger knight and.
Gonna take the phobo first. Mark down the knight and the finger.
Do we care about clearing the phobo or no?
Yes.
Okay.
Well, nah, we don't care.
Yeah, Titans.
It's just
Let's
a single.
Go. Coming in with the 5 gifts as well. Sorry, I missed it, brother.
Yeah.
Let's go. How does the timer get reset? It doesn't get reset. So if that when that timer hits zero, the subathon will be over.
Because I wasn't sure. I snared. It's
donation
coming
or bit will increase that timer.
Cool.
And since it's an uncapped subathon, it could go tonight.
Amy Knight's pet's still up.
I'll be looking at mana healers.
Yeah, man. Thank you.
Yeah, toss your mana and go the necros will fit you.
Yeah,
that's our other craft. That kind of to clean yourself for you guys. It's not far off being re-cleaned. I was just playing labs earlier and dumping gear pretty quick.
You're not gonna believe this.
Yeah, let's see.
Another shield dropped.
Oh my god,
I'm keeping it.
Almost two, purple tail. I'm gonna have to turn these into. Capturing outpost yet? No.
And a frog.
I have not.
Bruce, if you want to flop before you get feared, I'll take that frog. I got it. Frog coming.
Strength, 12 endurance. Good lord, dude. Dude's little Timmy legs.
Frog, I think, turn around. Went back to Bruce because it stopped him.
Out for injector chase. I switch point stems. I cover over the ones that are good. Might give. There's different ones you can go for. You go couch hunting, but hey, having to deal with the salespeople.
I'll be in camp in like 20 seconds, 15 seconds.
Just tell them you're window shopping. That you don't want to deal with them at all. Say, get up on my face, bitch. I think they'll leave you alone.
Snare up here.
Probably. What do we do? We do reserve, I guess.
Like snared, right?
Yeah.
Can you grab back that sight?
Feared.
Where'd it go? Pack of needles and military corrugated tube. I don't know if we're doing that one. Getting the military corrugated tube is gonna be.
Oh, there's the TT. I think I got both of them. Did you harm one of them?
Yeah, I was harming the cubes, but they aggroed on you at the same time, so it doesn't really matter. I'll just
AK 102.
Do you know how many cubes I got? Alright, so two cubes and a terror.
I presume we want the terror first?
Yeah. Both cubes are snared.
Scanlan's co-op? Nope.
Peel off the terror right now, then I'll turn around and take the cubes back up.
Five survivals on reserve? That's not a bad one. Well, looks like we are doing reserve.
Marius has got it. I got dispelled. TT's here, it's snared, it's gonna need to re-snared.
Yeah, Arbiter, appreciate you, man. Coming to the time, and I see we got another.
Oh no, I snared it.
Oh. Hell yeah. When you guys get your factor meals in, let me know. Let me know what you think of them.
Yeah, I got stripped.
I love
I took one for the team. Enjoy. It's
very nice to have during the subathon. There we go, and I added 30 minutes to the clock.
Gotta die.
Of course, are you DeCapo?
I don't have to do that.
Just can't be asked to do it.
I mean, if you don't.
What's your factor?
I can pretend to die.
If you use
I've died twice
right there,
just running around like a dumbass.
It'll count towards the counter in the bottom right. And
I already died once tonight. That's enough.
Odd 30 minutes on the clock. And you get some bomb food. Help support the stream. And the meals are like $5.50.
I know
a
real
too.
Effective way for you to
super
find them.
Convenient.
I could harm shield.
Really, really good variety.
And run around, see what I pick up.
Delicious.
Go say hi to Kazik.
Always fresh, never frozen.
Well, there's that too.
A gigantic train that we just.
Yeah, Factor's
except
my favorite
Kazik
sponsor. No, this is like the fifth time
like,
I've worked with
like
him.
Kazik can breathe through it. Harm shield.
Food sponsor for sure.
There's three. Hey Kazik, you fucking harmony off Kazik, and then you have fucking free reign of the zone for the next 2 minutes.
So there's a fetid coming in slowly.
Hello, is the spawn rate for bosses? 11%. 11%.
I'm going to pass.
I appreciate your enthusiasm.
Is what they say. 11%. What it feels like is it's the 11% of the servers worldwide have the spawn or boss spawn on them. Confetti, let's go. Coming in with the tier 3. With the tier 3. Thank you so much, brother. But yeah, if it was 11% of the servers worldwide have the bosses spawn on them? That makes sense why
we really don't want people to think of feeding food like ours as spoiling their dogs. Good, real food is simple.
It's a 50.
Like food. It smells
probably
like food.
Good enough to preserve
your dogs are supposed to be eating.
Got a Gorgon coming in from the south.
Okay, never mind. Keep playing with your cubes out there.
Chest. Look what
actually,
I just made.
Flappy.
The perfect pearl.
Not too bad, but check this out.
I hate
Whoa, a true Venus clam.
Red Bull the sun is just so long.
It's like 15 straight seconds.
The new Red Bull Sea Blue Edition with the taste.
It feels
of
like
ginger.
Even longer when you're out there pulling.
Wings for every taste.
And the first rule of marketing, never
yeah, you can get a long way
twice.
On that here.
Frog, I gotta do the kick of
yeah, I'd say these guys are second
but
to the frogs.
Fans
but
can pick if I'll make or miss for 10 million.
Interesting.
And right now, new customers
at least for these guys, you'll know where your corpse is.
$150 in bonus bets.
Let's
Yeah, you can get a loc as you're dying to them. Frogs don't let you do that.
I'm doing the kick again.
Yeah, well, that's a good one. Pretty much all right.
Bet $5 and get $150 in bonus bets. The kick of
John Cena. Sunday.
Can't be free kick now on FanDuel.
Yep. You want to, like, claim one of the two off me?
Either 50% they spawn and 50% they don't.
Damn,
50-50. Just Peaks, appreciate you coming in 3 months. Much love. In all honesty, it probably is just 11%.
It's coming back at Odin. Sorry, I meant all you.
Marius has got it.
Down in the basement.
Do we want to fear it?
Yep.
It's snared.
They're so slow feared, might as well.
I don't have fear up at the moment, I just had snare.
Is it just that one other Phobo on you, Alia?
Yep.
Bring it up.
Southeast corner should almost be clear at this point. We're thinking of going that direction.
Yeah, we're moving now after this loop.
Okay.
Ether cube is approaching from the north.
The monks have been running back and forth to the north, so I think that's pretty much clear. Unless you mean the northeast.
We're going southeast.
No, yeah. We're talking about just the temple area. That's clear enough. We're going to do the northeast after we move to the southeast.
Bobo's feared. Sick him.
Maybe he's up top.
Or are we trying to pull out the area east of Temple
Evening
while we're over here?
No.
Evenio. I feel like I butchered that. I appreciate the Twitch Prime. Bob, you could have been maybe rude, but we would have heard
I'll
the snow. This door's closed and it's not supposed to be, so I think he came down
here.
Low.
We still gotta clear Dread Fear and Dread Frightened Terror.
Yep.
We'll do that.
I think of a 32-inch curved monitor for Tarkov.
Clearing poles to southeast.
I have heard good things about curved monitors, but I have never tried one myself.
If somebody wants to pull it out, I can snare off both of the ammies. Kite them around while he's pulling the golem.
And I may have missed it. Is Cheech MA now, or are you still at Rickman?
I'm still on it.
Okay. I did that for myself as well as the benefit of others.
Man, hit me with the throat.
Boogie's coming in. Boogie boy.
Rip in peace, yeah. Who's Ergo with left hand peeks? No, probably
I
a little bit.
Feet. A levy from the bell tower over to get a harmony on right today.
But I'm not sure.
He like appeared in the sky in front of my face.
I mean, to kick that out.
Yeah, there's still a couple of rumors in there. There's a finger I want to get out of there. I guess another wraith. I didn't even see this boogie. Yeah, I grew from over a hill.
I mean, this would be the fourth one. There should be.
I was going to run it, but I want
to
work on it.
Two to three.
Okay.
Fright
is
on
you.
Okay.
Him and a zombie.
The two top the boss either way.
That's all I saw.
Are you guys ready for Fright?
Yeah, bring
Fright here.
Yeah, the boogeyman's dead.
Minxie.
Yo.
Get my heroics, you get off.
You're up. Go, go, go.
It, yeah, I didn't see any Amy's at all. So, I think so.
Here's the Binksy.
Heard. Rooting it. Boom.
Damn, you let my son show you up?
Oh, he's a man.
Where's the zombie?
I also have zero buffs.
But.
Fright's at 50, or excuse me, 60%.
What can I say? My Sano's a man.
30.
It's that new rest plate.
No, it looks really nice.
In a backpack.
Oh.
Alright, cut to now. We got the boogie and the bean south of camp. Let me know when you're ready for one or both.
Go ahead. It's
just send them. Bright's running.
Bring them.
Son will grab the boogie.
You put the JP mount on it. Like the voodoo.
Oh, here we go, necros.
Big.
BP?
No.
There it is.
It.
That robe.
I have the two knights from the tower.
I've seen
the Lustrous go for 50, these go for like 5. Or not.
Yeah, first robe.
Oh, it's goofy looking.
Gonna drop these?
Hit Crusher from the top rope?
John Cena!
I do the Chemical 3 solo. Do you think I should do a night raid or daytime?
That shit's getting real.
What is Chemical 3? Nighttime's gonna be easier.
I'm invested in this Ryu's wearing my shiny metallic robes.
SMR?
The fuck?
Really? That's your investment?
Yeah. Terrible ergo, though.
Bring in the Amis.
Reyes, I'm not losing another one. I ain't doing it.
This one's sick, dude. Where do we put this guy on it?
I'm pretty fast and furious bidding in it.
Yeah. 32.
Mindy Dow.
Congrats.
And what if we go with the
Congrats, right?
UAS. That's a 55.
I mean, it wasn't 50, but I mean, it was in the 40s. Capco.
Pretty damn close.
Can we put a grip on it?
It could have been like 7.
Yes, we can.
That's what I was hoping for, 10.
Yeah, it was never gonna go that cheap.
No, but you know, I'm gonna put my foot in the water a little bit.
Mini crashed, so I'll be back.
Nice, let's see, that's 5587.
Especially the first rare, and there's just too rare.
60, okay.
Yeah, that's a nice crash. Just hit a character select until people tell you camp is clear. You will get booted. Right, fuck
it's
away.
A pretty gnarly looking build.
Alright, I have a boogeyman and a finger. Looks like.
Well, we have a knight in camp.
Based on
So hold the mobs outside
Bruce
the camp.
This is D8.
That's a good aim down sight speed.
Summon load a heal on me, please.
I pulled down on it thinking there was gonna like be recoil.
Thank you.
It's gonna hurt. Yeah.
Bro, Jesus.
Do not go south. There's two fright
CB
fingers
here?
And a boogie there. Hey, two ice comets in a second.
You survived?
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh, I was gonna say, that's really impressive.
No.
Not unless negative 11 means alive.
I think I died 3 times, actually.
I mean, if you're
damn,
cold or MR is high enough,
an
you might be able to have done it.
Good recommendation.
Resists are good. The unsung heroes of AEs.
Honestly, way fucking better than I had expected.
I feel like you just took a jab at bards. We literally twist resist songs all the time on A's. I
got one of the fingers and a boogie incoming.
Yeah, but not everybody gets that.
Eventually.
The finger will be in first. The boogie is there.
I'm a necro. I don't get that joy and feeling of having those songs singing in my ear, sweet nothings.
Mini, you're out. My sweet prince.
Is camp clear? Alright, just let me know.
Voodoo.
What you got?
Expected. Be expensive.
Alright, the boogeyman's pretty much in camp now.
That boogeyman didn't like a dog either.
Wow. Yeah, trees, appreciate you. Come with 8 months. Oh, 100% Kha'Zix. I'm here.
I forgot about that prince.
You looking for Gula? Yeah, and I have a daily to survive reserve 5 times. The eye relief on it's kind of bad. It's like when you aimed on sight or like lean, it that shadow blocks your vision.
Yep.
When you're overweight, it can be real bad.
Did whoever needed to loot stuff be able to loot it?
Did you want to say hi to everybody?
No.
All right, we probably shouldn't pull anything more to camp at this point.
We got a Subaru Forest to Wilderness to discover all the places that make us feel something more.
I have zero at the moment.
It's just someone's got to get a log made. Wait.
Log log in, get invited to raid to loot an item.
Subaru is the National Park Foundation's largest corporate donor.
Cam's clear, at least it looks clear to me.
Alright, Minnie. Alright, Minnie's coming in.
Oh, I thought the rope stone needed to be looted.
No, he just crashed.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Alright, need to invite.
Ape stunned.
Stay in your game with DoorDash.
Mini Imagine.
Hey, it's me, your skin. I crave being clear without irritation. CeraVe Acne Cleanser. Benzoyl peroxide treats my acne, while three essential ceramides and CeraVe help restore my natural barrier, so we can treat and heal. CeraVe Acne Foam and Cleanser.
Yo, is that someone with the room in the
back
group?
Back up.
Someone with the room in the group, grab me.
Back off, please.
Alright, I'm in.
Welcome to paradise. There's a lot to do, so keep up. But keep your head on a swivel.
All right. Should be a lich. Shouldn't have
you
to see that.
Who?
I'm never gonna let you get me.
Or what you might run into.
You should try it when you're outside of work, not while you're in work.
Downgrade to the one that doesn't make you a skeleton.
You sub yourself.
And that 29?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
Gotcha.
Yeah, and the duration on it's like what?
Super 5 minutes?
On these eyes.
There you go, buddy.
And I think it gives you maybe 5 mana a second.
Yeah, I think it's 5 mana for 4 hit points.
For 4 hit.
That's why the quest book is there, the Book of Darkness.
All that. All that big.
Oh, did you figure out what the pet's hitting for now with the book?
Harpy's coming.
I hadn't looked. Nope, I hadn't looked at it.
Crazy difference under the 70 you can get on the side.
From the east, southeast, it should probably run the tree.
Not crazy difference, no.
Yeah,
70's better for sure, but 55 is high. 70's really high.
I played with my soldiers to the extent that I haven't been able to undo it to see
the
pet hits.
Yeah, the HK is really good.
I just need to sit down and do it.
It's on SKS, it is.
But you can tell he's bigger.
It is.
Yeah, he is bigger.
And you could even go with like the cheap version, you just don't have good
Who got the Earth Staff? I don't remember that. It was a Who got the
Vernius.
It was Vernius.
Yeah,
you good aim on high speed.
Rand.
Oh, there was 2 Earth Staffs? Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, we've had 2 drop.
Oh, okay. Alright.
See if we can catch someone out off the start.
It is a little disconcerting not to see that the book vibrate or whatever do its text when you summon a pet. I'd like to see that, but outside of that, you know, whatever.
Pretty nice boots.
Nice, Hugo. What mattress are you going with?
Rot.
Yeah, you guys both got them already?
Yeah. And
my son will take over tanking for a bit. I need to use the bathroom. Be right back.
What am I, chopped liver?
Nectar. You have to let me know what you think of it.
BP Prime.
was worried.
I am pretty intimidating.
Where'd that rape come from? Where'd you pull that from?
Ape stunned.
I don't have one, but I do have a Corgan incoming.
What did this dude do?
Rose?
Run downstairs, lost audio him like immediately.
We'll check southeast corner.
How's track looking out there about how many we got left?
I'm back.
I cannot tell because I'm in camp right now. I'll let you know next time I go out.
Thanks.
I think after that Gorgon the play is moved to southeast corner.
Is that true? X-Men 28 here.
Yep. Richard's back. Sounds good.
Yeah.
Then pull tear versus.
Dread.
Yeah, dread first.
Yeah, get that out of the way. Get those knights with him. Yeah, we got the Glare Lord towers to pull, the nightmares, the rest of the Phobos, and then just the random here and there. We're 3/4 of the way there. Ish.
We moving?
Which piece did you say you still needed?
Juicy?
I'm pretty sure it's both of us.
Yeah, come to the southeast corner. You'll see me feign death there. If you do pull anything on the way there, just keep bringing it to the southeast corner.
Let's get those legs bit as quick as we can so we can move on.
Ooh, those are kind of bad.
Graphics as a fright finger.
That was easy.
Train.
Fucking collusion.
If you want to just pull it into camp, it's fine. I'm fades there, so I can just mess it once it's there.
Oh, okay.
I'm like watching it right now.
Good ammo. On the left here.
Bats. Renegade, you look like one of those dogs that's got worms scooting across the carpet. Yeah,
stairs,
exactly.
I guess.
your meds or what's going on?
Yeah, it's like stuck where it was, so it keeps like because bard mez makes you move, so it's just like leashing back because it's like glitched or whatever the fuck it is.
Hell yeah.
Is everybody moving to the southeast corner? Can now.
I'll add the time to the clock after this round.
Yep, get over here. Running.
Yep. We're switching location. Come on over. Southeast corner.
Team's coming! Maybe.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, Fried Finger.
Yeah. Oh.
You didn't have to be like that, Mr. Bard, running past me.
I heard running. Up front, but it was like just one step, and that was it. Visions, appreciate the 14 months, bro.
Just call me Mr. Tortoise, slow and steady.
I've been trying to get this finger all
night. Is that okay for the same noise? Yes. It has 37 pin.
Turtle sex,
which is enough, and 80 plus, which is really good.
Are you logged in yet?
Probably. I have about
not yet.
About 39, maybe 40.
I have a daily to survive reserve 5 times, and then also I need to kill Gluhar. So,
unsure on that.
A little
bit.
Well, 8 of those are the
taking water treatment this way.
8 of those are the exactly.
If you're not confident in water, in like your ability to clear out water treatment,
Ray, you want to go grab Mr. Natasha?
I'm gonna go peek this.
Thanks.
Say when we're ready for pulls after the move.
No way.
Incoming finger.
I would say going late in the round is gonna be your best bet. If you are confident in it.
Oh, still have this one.
And I would say building 3, second floor. You know, like when you first enter the main gate, like the big open garage door, you go straight, then the metal staircase that's on the right. Go up that metal staircase.
Got a jack-o'-lantern coming from the west.
Then follow the, like the balcony thing. All the way to like the, back to the big ass open garage gate. And there's a door there on that left side that you can open. In that room, leave the door open. All the rogues should push you.
You charmed a finger?
Hell yeah.
How are we looking in camp?
You can bring one or two.
Alright, it's a Gorgon. Coming in from the west.
Video? Not yet, but I will have one out soon. I just haven't had much luck in getting to the camp. Cause I keep getting like the and by the time I do get to the camp, some of them are already dead, or all of them are already dead.
Gorgon and Wisp coming from the west. Or south. Oh, two Gorgons.
Two Wisps.
Knock them down. We're killing the Sammy.
Ape stunned.
Yeah, have a good night. What's up, Blanco? Appreciate you, bro.
Fed up with me charming it, keeps breaking.
Sounds about right. I can't find Blue Heart to save my life. Or Rishala for that matter. We're underground. Maybe, I guess I should have went and checked.
Another druid boots.
Yeah, I probably should have checked. Nice, Rick. Oh, yeah. Set of filing cabinets.
Shields on Andari.
Usually up the spawn rate. Depends on the wipe. Last wipe they upped it pretty quick, but that's because it was a really short wipe.
There's still a raft here.
This is Bozo at. I wonder how quiet this gas is, because this sounds pretty quiet.
Wraith coming in.
Yo, so I got you. Remind me after this trade. I'll show you the secret, bro.
Good for a three?
Yeah.
Gorgon, Wisp, and it's a knight or a warrior.